The Congress's Priyanka Gandhi Vadra lashed out at the Narendra Modi-led government on the issue of COVID vaccines and claimed that many healthy youngsters who had taken the jab are getting heart attacks. Drawing a link between the vaccines and the electoral bonds issue as well, Priyanka alleged that they were manufactured by a company which gave the BJP a donation of 52 crore rupees. And targeting the Prime Minister, she asked the Karnataka rally crowd, which is where she made the remark, "Did you all get vaccinated? Do you remember whose photo was on the certificate of the vaccine? Was there a photo of Modiji's photo or not?" Now remember, the Prime Minister's photo has now been taken off of the COVID certificates owing to the Lok Sabha elections, which are currently underway. Now Isha joins us to tell us more about this. Isha, so we've seen these statements made by Priyanka Gandhi. What has the BJP said in response?
Right, yes, Aisha. In fact, there is a back and forth when it comes to the vaccine, and yet the BJP has not made an official comment yet. But what may seem like an official comment is that the Prime Minister's photo from the vaccine certificates have been removed, citing Election Commission rules. But this comes right after the BJP government has been receiving flak for the vaccines not being up to the mark. In fact, even the global media is now calling out the BJP-led government, stating that the vaccines which were manufactured by AstraZeneca were not up to the mark and are causing heart attacks in healthy individuals. In fact, a political war has also broken out. Priyanka Gandhi has now slammed the Narendra Modi government, stating that that this particular AstraZeneca, the company that did supply the Covishield vaccine, indeed gave 52 crore rupees to the Modi government in donations. In fact, she also drew a parallel between the vaccines and the electoral bond scheme, stating that the Narendra Modi government has been taking donations in the name of electoral bonds and letting go of serious issues. The Prime Minister's photo has been removed from the certificate, stating it does seem like the BJP does acknowledge the fact that the vaccine can cause side effects. But again, Shreyas Talpade, a famous actor also, who was a healthy individual, received a heart attack. In fact, it is now also being suggested that several young individuals who did lead healthy and robust lives are now facing cardiac arrest, and that is due to the Covishield vaccine. So this has put an alarm-like situation, because most of us, Covishield was the most available vaccine, and that is what most of us have taken. So the Congress and the other opposition parties stating that the BJP put every citizen of India at risk. And now when the truth is out, the BJP has conveniently pulled back, and when it came to taking credit, they took full credit over how they managed the coronavirus pandemic, but now they're pulling back. Priyanka Gandhi also stated that the handling of the coronavirus was extremely poor, but the BJP refuses to talk about it. So yes, a back and forth taking place, but no official comments yet. Back to you.
All right, Isha, thank you so much for joining us and telling us more about that. Now, shifting focus, as politics continues to heat up amid the elections, the Congress...
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to ET Now.